Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 15th July, Sunday. So on the front page, you have this news: Hima campaigns for change in Assam's indigenous heartland. So this is regarding Hima Das, who created history by becoming the first Indian to win gold at a global meet here, the IAF World Under 20 Athletics Championship 2018 at Tempur in Europe. So here, this is an achievement as such. Even P.T. Usha, she could not go and win gold. So in track, athletics in track field, this is the first gold which India has won. So she's from Assam. So this news is basically about how she is campaigning social issues in Assam. She wants to end illegal migration in her native village in Bhim. So it's close to Bangladesh. So there are these issues of illegal migrants. Then next is, so on the front page, you don't have any specific news of significance for civil services. On page 2, you have this news: leprosy must not continue to be a ground for divorce. So leprosy, considered as a disability, has been highlighted earlier too. So this is an issue which is very important and you should know all about it. So this article is important. Then on page 9, you have this news: in Rajasthan, all roads lead to examination hall. So this is actually an examination conducted for constable posts. So there are 13,143 constable posts in the state for which examination is conducted at 664 centers across Rajasthan and 1.5 million candidates. Means 15 lakh candidates are appearing for this examination. Earlier too, an attempt was made in March to have it online, but then there was a racket which came forth of how, you know, sophisticated methods were being used to, you know, cheat in this examination. So that is why that exam was cancelled for the March exam. And now this is an offline exam with OMR sheets which is being conducted, and internet has been blocked across the state of Rajasthan for this exam. So this is important to know about this thing. Then on page 10, you have this news: mob kills one, injures three following child lifting rumors. So this again, rumor of child lifting has resulted in second such incident in Karnataka. Then this is Thrissur's Pulikali on the road to extinction. So this is important from culture perspective. This is Kerala's hallmark street art, which is fading now because of state apathy and shortage of funds. Then on page 11, you have this news: social media platforms must stop abuse poll. So this is a poll conducted. So this is a major issue presently in the social media era, that trolling takes place. So these incidents of trolling and abuse on harassment on social media should stop. So what steps need to be taken? This issue is very important. You should know about it. Then on page 13, you have this news: India to help repatriate Rohingya. So this is regarding Rohingya issue, which has been going on for long. So this is important in India-Bangladesh relations. So this is important. Then this is Tejas price comes under scrutiny. So this is Tejas, the indigenously manufactured, you know, light combat aircraft, LCA. So this price has come under scrutiny. So this is important. And here you have this news: private varsities need time to break into big league. So, you know, important institutions of education, higher education, and their national institutional framework, ranking framework, means NIRF ranking. This is of importance because of the recent, you know, issue of Institute of Eminent status being given to 5 varsities. So this is regarding private varsities. So this is a news analysis being done here. Then on Sundays, on page 14, here you have who, what, why, when, where. So here you can see who it is regarding Vijay Kumar. He is promoting natural farming. So this is an important thing. So you should know about this terminology with respect to agriculture. Generally, questions are asked on such points also. So this is a term, zero budget natural farming. So it's taking root in Andhra Pradesh. So you should know about it. Then this is regarding Trump system, the S-400 Trump system, which India is intending to purchase from Russia, and CASA of USA also on us. So yesterday also it was in news. So every time it comes in news, this is an important issue. And this is regarding why is there a row over Ayushman Bharat rates. So this is regarding Ayushman Bharat, the ambitious healthcare insurance scheme, which the government is going to launch in August now. So this is an important coverage here on that, the pricing as such. And this is in Manipur, incursions on the border. So this is regarding the recent incident which has taken place, that with respect to our neighbor Myanmar. So again, you should know who are the northeastern states which neighbor Myanmar. So it's actually 4 states: Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur and Mizoram. They have border with Myanmar. We have a 1,643 kilometer border with Myanmar. And recently the news coming that we have given away land from Manipur to Myanmar. So how that issue has also created furor. So you should know about this. Then on page 16 on Sunday, you have the science and technology coverage. So here the first important news is IIT Bombay breakthrough in stem cell proliferation. So you should know all about stem cells and how this new method has been developed by in India by IIT Bombay, where stem cells retain the stem cell like nature for up to 51 days. So this is important. Then even here the news regarding CRISPR. This is important. You should know about CRISPR. It's very important technology, again in biotechnology. The DNA editing. So this is very important. You should know about such terminologies. You should know about stem cells. Then this is scientists decode how mustard plants tolerate salt. So mustard, GM mustard has very much been in use. So again, with respect to mustard, there's a decoding done. So this is also important, knowing about it. And this is FDA approves drug to treat smallpox. So again, smallpox has been eradicated from India, but here you can see the first drug with treatment for smallpox. This is being spoken of here. And down here you have this news: quantum computers have an edge over classical ones, says the Oracle. So again, regarding quantum computing, it's very important to know everything. So the terminology and details are important here. And then on Sundays, there's a supplement which has further metro supplement which has further coverage of news on international news also, especially. So here you can see the front page news is global trial Tramadol high on drug enforcement agenda. So this is crackdown on Indian manufacturing units which are involved in smuggling racket. So this is a Sunday special coverage. Then this is NCPCR moves model for school fees. So this is National Commission for Protection of Child Rights, which is giving a proposal that there should be a model for school fees which is taken, especially by private institutions. Then this is Pir Panjal Himalayas yield new ant species. So again, you should know about Pir Panjal Himalayas, at least the geography of it. Then on page 4, here you have this news: Russian spies hid behind Bitcoin and hacking campaign. So yesterday in news, we had seen how Russian spies have been indicted by the US court. And now this is the further detail coming out about how they hid behind Bitcoin in this hacking. And here you have this news: FARC rebels apologize to the nation. So this FARC is actually a former rebel group in Colombia. Even the leader here, as such, has won the Nobel Prize also for his initiative in this FARC rebels giving up arms. And they are being, mainstreamed into polity as such too. So they will be fighting for elections here too. So this is an important thing which you should know about, even in prelims as also. So this is there. Then on page 10, business news, you have third eye to monitor traders on GSTN, traders on GST network. So this is with respect to GST, how the government is monitoring the implementation. So this is important. And this is UIDAI eases hiring of Aadhaar auditor. So this is regarding the news which we had seen that only one auditor was appointed by UIDAI, Deloitte, and now it has allowed other auditors too. So this relaxation has taken place now after protests. And then finally, one more news which is there is with respect to face recognition. So actually, this is with respect to the technology which can be misused. So this is the news: Microsoft urges regulation of face recognition technology. So this is very important, because with respect to Aadhaar 2 for biometric recognition, we are considering adding face recognition technology. So this coverage is very important. So these are the important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for Sunday. For detailed coverage of current affairs on a daily basis, you can enroll for our current affairs course. The details are provided here. Even for complete coverage of current affairs in notes format, you can also go on our website in the current affairs section, and you can have a daily download of PDF as such too. Even monthly compilations are available. So this is for the month of July. You can see the PDFs can be downloaded here. So that is it. Thank you.